Hey guys, it's me, Ember930, and we're back. We have another mod to show you guys. This is the... Well, I'm not going to tell you. We're just gonna go inside and figure out. It's... MMO Mobs mod. Basically, what this mod does is gives you a bunch of new animals to toy around with. Two that you haven't seen that don't fit in this freaking building. Well, we're gonna start over here. First, we have a snail. Once you kill the snail, I do believe you get the mystic shell. A lot, but I don't know. They're kind of cute, if you ask me. Next, you have the turtles. They're also pretty neat looking. I mean, they're turtles. They're fast-moving turtles, and they have slime heads. Oh my gosh, they look like slimes. Oh my gosh, they're slimes with shells. Oh my gosh. Okay, that was, yeah, I'm over exaggerating. Next, we have the awesome sloth, or as Sky calls them, ninja sloths. Ninja sloth, ninja sloth, ninja sloth, ninja sloth. Faces on the ground, ninja sloth, or something like that. I don't remember. But these guys are actually really cool, and they're laying on their bellies, and they spawn in trees. Next guy we have here are these ducks. They are crazy ducks. They are angry ducks. And you could ride the ducks. Duck, yay, wee, riding cowboy. Oh, what the. I just got that amazingly weird glitch on camera. That was pretty cool, guys. That was a really weird freaking glitch. But you can ride ducks, and sometimes they get you into bad areas. Next guy you have here is the awesome rhino cow. Sounds like a cow. And now, what the? Did he just punch out? Okay, what the I can't get near them. What the frick? I just want to say hi. What the frick? This guy, he doesn't really like me. But next up, we have the monkeys. Oh, that's not why you're jealous. I'm giving attention to the monkeys. Go put your big nose somewhere else. Anyway, next we have the monkeys, and they have man boobs right there. But your cute little fuzzy little monkey guys, when you put on down, they're so cute. And what the heck is this? It's an abomination to the earth. You guessed it, it's the kangaroo. This kangaroo is kind of messed up looking. For one, it's got six limbs, like a freaking insect or something. It kind of does look like an insect. With its little antennas. Creepy. And he's got an angry face, because I'm making fun of him. It's kind of look like a deformed creeper. Hey, really? Bro. Bro. Chill. But, yeah, these guys are really creepy looking. That's freaking creepy. Okay, we're gonna go through crafting recipes. If you kill those precious little monkeys over there, you could get monkey skin. And you can use that to make monkey skin armor. I don't know how tough it is. How about we switch our game mode and test? Ah, what the... Thank you. Let's see. What the? I look like a bunch of letters. It's really weird, but it's actually pretty freaking strong, guys. So it's really worth killing them monkeys. Even though it looks pretty derpy, it's worth it, guys. So my suggestion, you kill these monkeys. Because I also dropped something else that I'll review in a sec. Next up, we can finally make chain armor. You have to get shark teeth. And shark teeth, you have to kill sharks to get. And put these chain armor. Yeah. Next up, we have more armor for scale armor. You guessed it, fish. To get that armor. Okay, I'm gonna pause the video because we have some items to review and two more mobs. So I'll see you guys in a second. Wrong button. Frick. Alright, I'm back and I'm back on creative mode. And we're gonna do these two aquatic mobs. First one, we have the shark. Shark, you're on dry land. Get back in there. But yeah, as you can see, sharks are pretty stupid right now. They're being pretty retarded. There's many different colored fish too. As you can see, I got from the shark, I got fish scales, shark meat, and shark tooth. And there's fish too. Look at the pretty fish. Sharks are actually pretty good to kill, but they're kind of hard to kill too. But on to the next one. Just for comparison reasons, by the way. Kangaroo, creeper. See the difference? Anyway. Next we have the giraffe. He's really freaking tall. And you can tame one too. You just go, and I'm gonna pick out an apple. See, now it has a little collar. Now, if I go to decorations and grab a ladder and click on the giraffe with the ladder, I can ride the giraffe. Same thing to get off. It's really cool. It's good for looking out for, like, if you're lost and you have some stuff with you and you're looking for your house. It's pretty useful. They're cool. And now we have these weird looking elephants. They got nostrils. Hey, anyway. He escaped. But these guys are really awesome. If you kill them, I have no idea what happens, actually. You guys will see once if you get the mod. It's a very exciting mod. Now we're gonna review some items. Okay. I'm gonna pause it again. Okay, and I'm back with some items. First, we have the horn. If you put it in a crafting table, it will... Okay, then. If you put a horn in a crafting table, you will get... Oh, look at this, guys. We got stuff. We got leather and bones from that giraffe. They dropped 4 leather, 2 bones, so it's pretty good to kill them, too, if you want some leather armor early on. These ducks are really trying hard to escape. Anyway, I think I'm gonna have to do a 2-part mod. But a horn, if you put it in the crafting table, it gives you 9 bone meal. A banana leaf, if you destroy it, it gives you bananas. Sloth berry, if you destroy it, it'll give you sloth berries, which are right here. They kind of look like apples. Banana, you can eat, and it gives you 3 hunger. Shark meat, you can eat, but you can cook it too. And sloth leather has no uses, but I'm sure they'll add something. Same with turtle shell and mystic shell. That's about it, so I hope y'all have a great time with this mod. And, yes. Sorry. I might go through all my videos and put the description for the whatever mod that is in there, so... yeah. Like and sub, and I will see you guys next time.